Initially, when we decided to start growing TruFlex canola, it was to help extend our chemical rotation, allow us to sow early and know that we were going to get good ryegrass control in crop. We're feeling pretty good about TruFlex canola. It's achieving the goals that we were aiming to achieve, and we've had pretty reasonable yields and two very good seasons when we've been growing it. We believe GM technology is a very useful tool in our farming system.